been hustling since I was 13. I done seen it all, done been through it all. And I felt like everybody else been trying to put their views down on what it's about, but they ain't really kick it the way I see it, you know what I'm saying? So I just dropped my story of what everybody else been going through.
Now, you mean to tell me you took the story that you experienced in life and turned that into income? How'd you manage to do that?
I mean, I just making tapes in the basement with my nigga. Then it's just me in a row, you know? My lyrics is straightforward, just like I am.
Some say the X bring the best kind of sex, but nah, not for me, cause I'm headed for the next. I'm looking for Miss Right, so I'ma leave you where I left. And ain't no way you in the same direction I be headed at. It's what she keep on asking though, but the shorty that's a no, won't want your ass no more. In some situations, gotta let that shit go. I ain't trying to be rude, that's just as simple as it'll go. And I got that good love, girl, oh, you didn't know. That's why I don't care, baby, just to that little shorty know. Guys who are once, I promise, gonna be begging me for more. All my hustle shit, I swear I give it to her. I nice fuck right up. Like Aaliyah, I rock boats, feeling cold, I got your coat. Got the hand, she got the coat. Plus she move when I say so. I never let her go. She ride it like a pro. She the best, and that's for sure. And I put that on my bro. I be. What? I got the good girl, you think it's low? Yeah. What? Lyrically, I got the good girl, you think it's low? Yeah. Look, check this out. So what's it gonna be? Me or me? That's your decision when you fucking with a G. I'm a king, certified ADG. Got a lot of history. And when we fuck, feel like a lot of chemistry. You not around, I feel so good. In my age, she still find a way to bring the heat. But this pipe will cool her down when she be sexy. So good luck to her, man. I need a shorty next to me. And I can't breathe, it's like little shorty take the breath from me. I know she hate it when them bitches be approaching me the way. So I just smile, give her a kiss, you know what's up with me. Like some gum on your shoe, she say you stuck with me. And that's alright with me, just make sure you spend that time with me. I take that fight as you gon' fly with me. I take that trip as you gon' ride with me. Just tell the truth and never lie to me. And I can see us living happily. I always had it in, she brought it out of me. She got that wanna move in the better residence. I'm not only the client, shit, I'm the player's president. President. Election.
Why did you feel a need to sell your particular story?
It was better than selling crack.
First thing first.
That's the only thing I was selling besides that. You know what I'm saying?
Now, a lot of homies in the hood understand what you mean in your raps when you say, you know, you used to be involved with trying to help take care of your daughter and stuff like that. What kind of message could you send to them, brother?
Do exactly what I did, you know what I'm saying? I mean, if you got kids, you know what I'm saying, that's all you really got. More than anything, that's a part of you. If you can't make sure that that person is all right, you don't even need to be on this earth. You can't take care of yours, you know what I'm saying? That's how I looked at it. My responsibility in rap is just to me, in my eyes, just to keep making hits, keep selling records so my family could be straight.